During my last trip to Miami, I got this jackfruit. It's a gigantic, and learned few stuff about cutting and when it's ripe, when it's the right time to cut and all that. So when it's kind of a yellowish, it's not quite yellowish yet, but it has about to get some damage, so I just thought of cutting it out. When it's a kind of yellowish and these things, just when you try to hold it, some of them will just fall apart. Also, one more thing, that when it starts releasing milky liquid outside, that also shows that it's a right time to cut the jackfruit. If you can see here, it has started releasing the milky liquid. And today is my first day cutting this. I always ate readily available jackfruit during my childhood, I remember. And this is the first time I got in the US, so let's see how this goes. The best way to cut is from, if you want to correct segments, just cut this way and not from the center, like this. So here I got the sharp knife. That's most important. And then if desired, you can use gloves. Once you cut in a segment, you can take a little bit of oil and apply on your hands and start taking out the fruit. This is the fruit that looks like, and the seeds are edible as well. That's the most part actually I like. Not only the fruit, but the seeds are also edible. Just bake them and eat them and they taste yummy. If you just press it, you will see the seeds. Like that. You can bake, boil, or you can even stir fry, and then you can enjoy the fruit. It's a really sweet. Now you will have a lot of trash, so make sure you have the bag ready on the side while you are taking out this fruit. So here we have the fruit, jackfruit, seeds, and look at all this trash.